Another miserable morning as usual. Whatever. Where's Maria? Maria, where are you?
I'm right here, Shadow.
Oh, of course. I knew that. Anyways, what are you doing up so early? It's only 7:30.
Well, I found out something yesterday and I just couldn't wait to tell you.
Really? Well, what would that be?
Well, it's more of a question, but... It's December, right?
Yes.
And in December, it's that month where we celebrate this thing called Christmas?
Wait a minute. Christmas? How do you not know what Christmas is?
Well, I know what it is, Shadow, but... Well, I've been on the Ark for most of my life. And I only recently came back, so I never really... I don't know. Had the opportunity to really experience Christmas.
Oh, that's right. You haven't, had you?
Nope. But wouldn't it be great to celebrate it? I mean, I would love to, but I don't know.
Is something wrong?
Well, it's just not the same without Grandfather.
Oh, Gerald.
I still miss him. I was hoping if I ever did get to Earth, we would spend this holiday together. Even though I'm on Earth, he isn't. Now I can never get that chance.
Poor Maria. I hate seeing her sad like this. There's gotta be something I can do. I got an idea. I know what will make you feel better. Why don't you go outside and get some fresh air? I'm sure they'll make you feel better about this.
Okay, Shadow.
I'm gonna need some help.
1 hour later.
I wonder what Shadow called us over here for.
Yeah, Shadow never calls us for anything.
Heck, he never calls!
Hey, guys. Hey, Shadow. So, what's up?
Well, you see, I kinda have a little bit of a problem. So, you may know that my friend Maria was, of course, recently revived. And, well, while she has spent time on Earth and is quite enjoying it, well, it's December now, and she has never celebrated Christmas.
What? Never celebrated Christmas? Well, it does make sense. She was on the Ark for most of her life.
Yeah, that's true. And now, since she's been revived, she wants to celebrate it, but doesn't really think she can.
What do you mean she can't? Of course she can celebrate Christmas. I mean, people celebrate it all the time. I mean, why do you think they have Christmas in July?
That's not what I meant. What I meant is that, well, she doesn't know if she wants to because, Gerald isn't here.
You mean Eggman's crazy grandfather who tried to blow up the entire planet?
Yes, Sonic. Thank you for bringing that up.
Yes, yeah, Sonic. Way to go.
Ow!
She just doesn't feel like it would be the same without him. But I want to make her feel better, and I want her to know that, well, just because he isn't here, she has me and everyone here. I mean, all of her new friends. So I want to make her feel better, that's all.
Alright, who are you, and what have you done with the real Shadow?
The real Shadow is right here. What, you don't think I don't care about people?
What? No, that's not what I meant at all.
Whatever. Basically, what I'm trying to say is, will you guys help me?
Ha! Of course, Shadow! You're our best bud!
Heck yeah, dude.
Of course, Shadow. Anything for you, Mr. Shadow. Cha! Of course.
Heck yeah!
Yeah!
Of course.
Sure, if you stop borrowing my toaster.
Silver!
I'm kidding! Of course I'll help you.
As will I.
thank you, guys, I guess.
No problem, Shadow. Just tell us what you need and we'll get it right away.
Well, I definitely do need some Christmas decorations.
Decorations? No problem. Leave that to us.
Heck yeah!
All right.
And I'm definitely going to need a tree.
Huh, a tree? Leave that to me. As someone who is surrounded by trees all day, every day, I know the perfect spot to find a good tree.
And for that tree, I'm going to need ornaments.
Leave that to us, Mr. Shadow. Ciao. Heck yeah.
And lastly, I'm going to need someone to get Maria out of the house, away from here, so that I have time to prepare.
Oh, we can do that.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, now I think about it, I might need some help for the tree.
Oh, I'm great at decorating trees.
So am I.
Oh, me too.
Great, then it's settled. All right, everyone, now go do your part.
All right, boys, let's go get some decorations.
Whoa. Come on, Cream. I know a good place to find some ornaments. Ducky, come on, Cheese. Cha-cha.
All right, let's go find a tree.
Huh. And I guess we're gonna have to wait for that tree.
Oh, yeah, when do we do that distraction part?
Now seems like a good time.
All right, we're on it. Come on, Blaze.
Shadow, I'm home. Hi, Silver. Hi, Blaze. What's going on?
Oh, well, you see, what's an excuse?
I don't know.
Well, you see, Maria, Shadow's, sick.
Oh, dear. I have to go check on him.
Well, no. He doesn't want you to catch cold or get sick. So he, wanted us to go, hang out with you. Like, go on a shopping spree or something like that, right?
Yeah. Well, that sounds like fun, but it's, almost getting night, and I'm sure almost all the stores are closed.
Oh, well, who said anything about going to these stores? Ha, let's go to the future stores, where everything's open 24/7.
I don't know.
Great! Off to the future we go.
Well, okay then. Good luck, Shadow. Fucking getting better. Hope you feel better.
I'm sure he's feeling great. Just great. Just great. Yeah. Yep. Come on, to the future we go.
Great. Maria's gone. Now, we just have to wait for that tree.
Already taken care of.
Check out this bad boy.
No one needs to thank me.
Just marvel in its glory.
That is the most depressing looking tree I've ever seen in my life.
Miss Vanilla, do you mind moving out of the way for a second?
Oh, not at all.
Thank you.
Ow! That's the second time today you've hit me.
Cry harder. Anyway, Shadow, what do you think of the tree?
I actually kind of like it.
Well, really? Thanks. at least someone appreciates my tree picking skills.
Shut up.
All right, well, we got the tree, but how are we going to make it stand up?
Oh, I thought you'd say that. I have something that could help us. I got these two sticks of wood that, should help us. Even have a little hole to stick it in.
That's what she said.
Ow!
This is perfect. All right, let's get that tree in.
Get in the hole! Get in there! Get in there!
Well, the tree is finished.
For a small tree, it looks beautiful.
It needs something. I know. My old baby blanket. There we go.
Great idea, Green. It looks so cute.
Huh? Thanks, Tails.
Now just wait until we light this sucker.
Guys?
What is it, Victor?
Well, I hate to break up the really nice moment about looking at that really nice tree, but, I just got a phone call from Silver. They're on their way back!
Oh, crap. Quick, everyone, hide.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Come on, Cream. Oh, dear.
Cha-cha!
Quickly, someone hit the lights.
I've got this. Hitting's my specialty.
All right, good. Now no one say a thing. Got it, Shadow.
All right, we're back.
Why is it so dark in here?
Oh, well, this is our time to go. You'll figure out why it's dark.
Wait, what? Silver? Why is it so dark? Where's the light? Oh, where did that light come from? Oh, is that a real Christmas tree?
It sure is.
Shadow! There's decorations too? Did you plan all this for me?
Yeah. Well, I had a little help. So, what do you think, Maria?
It's beautiful. It's one of the greatest things I've ever seen.
We would have gotten a bigger tree, if that's what you wanted.
Are you kidding? This is a perfect tree. All of this is perfect. The decorations. The tree. I love it all. But why? Why go for all this trouble for me?
Well, Maria, it's because I care about you a lot. And, well, after you told me how you were feeling about Christmas, I went out of my way to try to make it better for you. Because I know you're sad that Gerald isn't here anymore. But I assure you that I'll always be here for you. I'll never leave you. Never. I'll always be by your side. Because seeing you happy is the most important thing to me in my life.
Oh, you really mean that, Shadow?
With all of my edgy heart.
Oh, thank you, Shadow. Thank you so much, Shadow.
No problem, Maria. Anything for you. Now, how about we look at the tree for a little while, together?
I like that very much.
Merry Christmas, Maria.
Merry Christmas, Shadow.
Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm getting hot.
Are you feeling okay? Is it because of what I did? I didn't mean to...
I'm feeling a lot better, actually.
Let's go watch this tree, silly.
Yeah, let's go watch this tree.
So sweet.
Yeah.